full page.
This here's a song about one of my favorite springtime activities. When the weather's warm, there's been plenty of rain, I find my walking stick, put on my hiking shoes, and go in search of the elusive morel mushroom. Spring is here, the winter bloom is gone. Dogwood's blooming underneath the sun. Showers guarantee that mushroom growing has begun. Out there in the woods, there's a bluntly cone-shaped sponge-like mushroom called the common morel, and I'm only getting a song. When I see them there, hiding themselves beneath the leaves and the bushes on the top of the hill, well, it thrills me still. They're so delicious, cooked up in an omelet or a hundred other dishes, sauteed in a little bit of butter. There's no other fungus that can compare. Yes, I love them. Well, I could probably eat about a million of them. They're good on a pizza, on a steak, or in a stew. Out there in the woods, there's a bluntly cone-shaped sponge-like mushroom called the common morel, and I'm only getting a song. Just find one right out back, and if the stick of bushes get too thick, just push them aside with your walking stick. It'll be worth your while. When you find one, it'll make you smile. Come on, everybody, put on your hiking shoes.